Hey guys, I am NetDiffGamer397 and welcome back to Call of Duty World at War. I feel like shit. But I got a sore throat. I got some snow here to help with that. You got a stuffy nose. Eye switching. It's just not my month right now, apparently. Alright, so we'll just resume the game.
The Red Army's advance into Germany is swift and brutal. In mere months, we have reached Silo Heights, the last line of defense before the German capital. We outnumber the Germans 10 to 1. Wave upon wave of our infantry are unleashed upon them to clear the way for our armor. Once we have control of Silo, we will begin the march to Berlin. There, we will ensure that every sacrifice is repaid in blood.
Kommt, lasst uns hier verschwinden, bevor sie nochmal angreifen.
Töten wir sie. Genau wie diese dreckigen Schweine.
Was?
Nur billigen Plunder, der sie wohl an ihre Heimat erinnern sollte.
Nein! Russisches Schwein, du hättest lieber tot bleiben sollen.
Was ist das?
Dmitri! Finish those rats!
Once again, you cheat death. Our tanks are ready to smash this line and...
Turn up! I'm not hearing gunshots!
There is no point, Sergeant. We are already bleeding to death.
Then maybe our friend will have them bleed faster.
Yes, I will.
Are we to shoot them in the back?
Right, in front, they're dead. Whatever you wish. Just so long as they are dead.
There we go. Right, jeez. The fuck just happened?
Hilfe!
Are you kidding me? No shit, I was killed by Manid. I gotta start over from that. Where I killed that. Destroyed that fucking thing. That's bullshit.
This man, Chernov. Break open the door! The cowards may hide in shadows, but we will find them! Shoot! And attack! Mitty, take it down! Again! More German!
Off. You seem to relish in this one.
I've seen my friends die in front of me at the hands of this vermin. They deserve everything they get. And Dimitri,
the Joker,
ride on one of the tanks. You have earned the rest. Chernov, you have not. You walk.
Missed.
mercy will be shown here! An eye for an eye!
Hold the episode here because I'm not feeling very good. I just hope I'll feel better in time for the wrestling event this month. I should be. But anyways, if I'm not feeling better by Monday, I'm just gonna take a few extra days off. So, anyways, I'm all out of time for this episode. I'm gonna leave it at that. So thank you everybody so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this. Let me know what you think in the comments below. What do you think of this episode of Call of Duty World at War today? I thought it was fun. Blowing up tanks. All that shit. That was fun. Anyways. Once again, thank you all for watching. Also, do me a favor, click on that like button down below, hit subscribe, and hit that bell icon if you want to be notified whenever I upload a video. I'm uploading one video a day. I'm definitely not uploading a vlog tomorrow. Anyways, thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys whenever the next fucking video is. That Diff Gamer, signing off.